Hello friends, my name is Prashant Kumar and I am Hello friends, my name is Prashant Kumar and welcome to the course on piano. So, I am going to teach you the basics of piano. So, let's start. Hi friends, welcome to the course on piano. My name is Prashant Kumar and I am going to teach you how to play piano. So, let's start. So, let's start with some fundamental of piano. There are total 7 notes. There are total 7 fundamental notes and those are Sa, Re, Ga, Ma, Pa, Dha, Ni. So, how do we play those notes on piano? So, let us see. First of all, you need to see there are some white keys and there are some black keys. So, we are going to play on these keys only. So, for Sa, look into my fingers and watch carefully. Sa. This is Re. Ga. Ma. Pa. Dha. Ni. Sa. Then again. Ni. Dha. Pa. Ma. Ga. Re. Sa. We will look into this again. So. Sa. Re. Ga. Ma. Pa. Now again, we'll see. Welcome to lesson number 1. I am going to teach you a lesson and you will practice it at your home. So, let's start. Now, I am going to play Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa and you will practice it. Okay, let's start. Let's listen again. One more time. Welcome to lesson 3. First of all, I would like to say something. While playing. Welcome to lesson 3. First of all, I would like to say something. While playing, try to keep the spacing between two keys constant. Means try to match the time which I am playing with yourself. एक मिनट क्या हुआ सही है ठीक है एक मिनट इसी को कंटिन्यू करना सो दिस लेसन विल बी द सेम सा रे ग म प ध नि सा एंड अगेन इन रिवर्स सो लेट्स सी again. Welcome to lesson 3. In this lesson, we will learn some notes, some tunes like sa sa, re re, ga ga, ma ma, pa pa, dha dha, ni ni, sa sa. So let us see. Practice it and practice more. क्या बोलना चाहिए था? Hello friends, welcome to lesson 4. Today I will Now I'm going to teach you some more tunes which hopefully you will like it. Sa re ga, re ga ma pa, ma pa dha ni, dha ni sa. Again, sa re ga ma pa dha ni, dha ni sa. So, we'll see it again. Thank you for taking this course. The more you practice, the more you get comfortable. So keep practicing. All the best. Thank you.
Hi friends, I am Panigrahi Smriti Tilakdas and I welcome you to the video lecture tutorial for basics of tabla. I will be showing you a few techniques which will give you a head start in learning this instrument. So before knowing how to learn this instrument, I will be showing you a few details about this instrument. Tabla is a percussion type of instrument which is almost similar to that of something like mridang or drum. But the basic dissimilarity between tabla and drums is that in tabla we use our own palm to play, while in drums we use the sticks. Even in drums both the sticks and come on one drum, but that's a pretty rare scenario in tabla. So in tabla we use our own palm and play it. Theek hai sir. Hi friends, I am Panigrahi Smriti Tilakdas and I welcome you to the video lecture tutorial for tabla. I'll be showing you a few techniques to get the head start in learning this instrument. So tabla is basically a percussion type of instrument. It comes in the same category of that of mridang and drums. But the basic difference between tabla and drums is that in drums we use our sticks to play, while in tabla we use our own palm. Apart from that, in drums you can get both of your sticks on a single drum, which is not a case in tabla. So in tabla we basically have two drums which have the name as daya and baya. The name is given on the basis as in which of the drum is placed nearer to which of the hands. So apart from that, I will be showing you the basic posture, how to sit and then learn tabla. The basic position to sit for proper playing of tabla is like, you should keep your backbone straight and the center part of your backbone should be like in between that of daya and baya. Both of them should be near to your legs. You need to sit as shown in this picture, and then both of your hands could easily reach both of the daya and baya. The daya should be little tilted like some 35 degrees and the baya should be straight. So you can see the basic sitting posture for proper playing of tabla. This will give you like, you can play for a lot of hours and even you can practice for a lot of hours. This will also give your brain all the strokes that you can play. After the posture, we have the language of tabla. Almost for all the possible combinations of sounds which you can play with both of these drums, we have a bowl representing that. So the bowl is said as the basic of tabla, or the basic language of tabla. So some basic bowls are like te, re, ke, te, ta, ka, ka, ta, and then dha, din, and so on. So we will be showing a few bowls which you can play only using daya. First, we'll learn about te. Keep all these three fingers closed, and on the center of chahi, you need to play. So that will be te. This is te. Then for re, you need to keep this single hand, and you need to place it on the center of chahi. That will be re. So this is te, and this is re. Then we'll say a few bowls which you can play using the maya, like ka. Keep your palm straight and hit it. That will be ka. So this is ka. Sometimes we say it as k also. That may have a lot of names depending on which gharana you are preferring, but usually we say at ka or k. So te, re, k. And again using this we say it as te. So a complete combination of bowls will be te, re, ke, te. Your first set of assignment will be playing te, re, ke, te for 10 times and uploading in the sound assessment tool set. Then we'll see ta. Keep these two fingers fixed and play at the maidan. This is what the maidan is. You need to play it there. So this will be ta. So ta, ka, ka, ta. You need to play ta, ka, ka, ta some 10 times and upload it in our sound assessment tool set. Bhai, kitna rakhna hai? Char. Now I will show you the bowl K or K. The name of it can be different depending upon which gharana you are preferring, but in general we say it as K or K. That is played with the help of baya. Keep your palm entirely straight and hit it in the sahi. So it will be K or K. So this is Te, Re, K. And similar to te, we get te, same on daya. So te, re, ke, te. Now I'll show you how to play ta. Keep these two fingers fixed, this one up, and hit at the maidan. This is maidan, this is chahi, and this is chhat. So you need to play it on the maidan to get the sound of ta. let's play ta ko ko ta. So your next set of assignment will be playing ta ko ko ta 10 times and uploading it into our sound assessment toolset. Now let's learn about two more bowls which you can play using baya, that's ge and ghe. So this is ge, this is ghe. So using this only single finger, if you hit it on the border of almost shahi and maidan, that will produce the sound of ge. So this is ge, this is ge, this is ge, this is ge. So again similar to ta, we have na on that of daya, and this is na. Almost that's the same, but as I said, the names can be different. So this is na, this is ge. So ge, ge, te, te. Ge, ge, te, te. Ge, ge, te, te. So your next set of assignment will be playing ge, ge, te, te for 10 times and uploading it to our sound assessment toolset. Then we have ge, ge, na, na. Your next set of assignment will be playing ge ge na na 10 times and uploading it into our sound assessment toolset. The last and final assignment will be playing ge ge te te ge ge na na together and uploading it 10 times to our sound assessment toolset. So it will be ge ge te te ge ge na na ge ge te te ge ge na na. To your practice, you can have ke ke to it. So you'll get a combination of all the bowls which I taught you, and you'll get a good sound of that. Ke te te ge ge na na ke ke te te ge ge na na. I'll repeat this entirely. Ge ge te te ge ge na na ke ke te te ke ke na na ge ge te te ge ge na na. K K T T K K Nana. So guys, keep practicing and enjoy tabla. Thank you.